Drops in the eyes are pretty uncomfortable. I know that was off topic, but... Did he see this coming? Does he have that same sight thing that Paul does? Like, what if he's had time powers this whole time? He's just hidden it. Clever as hell. He'll walk out alone. Yeah, he has to have time powers. Still, well done to him. He got out of a zip tie. And it was behind him. Those things are difficult to get out of.
Where's Paul? I need to speak with Paul.
Right this way.
I'm glad I trusted her. I'm not sure I would have if I hadn't read the email in the third chapter.
Sophia.
You initiated it.
You were right, it was time.
Paul, have you taken your treatments? You can't go on without them.
To get to the lifeboat.
No, you need to come with me. You need to get things started. We need you.
Just go. Okay? You just go, I'll be there.
Must be terrifying to, go through that.
Commander Pierce, prep the chopper. I need to get to the swimming hall.
Right away, sir.
Is that Hatch? Sound like Hatch. Probably not. I'm probably just going crazy. Or paranoid. Ah, crap, it's Wincott. What's his endgame now? I'm not sure if he's going to work with Hatch. I feel maybe his talk with Fiona Miller's got him thinking. Ew. You just left coffee there over a day? That's nasty.
Fucking amateurs. Hello, darling.
What are you doing to it?
Status. Active. What? It's right under me.
Clever. But he's gonna feel bad. Yep, knew it. Oh, wait, no.
You owe me one.
Oh, he did. But aren't they gonna notice that two names have just been added?
Fiona?
At least he's not working with Hatch.
Come on. Pick up!
Leave a message.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy? Beth? It's Fiona. Do you copy? Beth? It didn't work.
What didn't? Wincott did. Wait, is that the protocol? Is the CFR the protocol?
Fiona Miller?
Yes, you're speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
She got some back in time.
But Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
Oh, the protocol is something different then.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The Chronon Field Regulator. That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix
That's what that stands for. I can't see those. Actually, now that I think back, I'm pretty sure I heard Chronon Field Regulator said once or twice. This is the wrong thing to be focusing on, but that is a nice jacket. People are gonna figure out that you don't belong. You know, the interesting thing is, he doesn't even need to go in, because he's still got that Chronon belt.
Hey,
We need to talk. Look, I was wrong, okay? Jack Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
CFR is what's powering this place right now, Fiona.
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
Just, if you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone. No,
that's not.
No,
that's
these
not
people the... down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
And what if you're wrong?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
So, what's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
Speeding.
Sir. Liam Burke. He's trying to break it to Monarch.
Jeez, your wife struggled with you killing one guy, you just killed five.
Jack, we know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie, listen.
Don't yell.
Tower, so you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack. Jack?
Jack. Jack.
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look. That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in. Hey, wait! Wait.
I need to finish this.
I know. But I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful.
What's our job?
I'm dead weight. I'm a glorified locksmith.
Oh, that's harsh.
Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick.
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
I know.
Drop the arrogance, man. Take the compliment. Good for him, though. Good for him, you know, doing something redeemable. Do these people even wear armor? Yeah, there's no way you can beat Serene.
Do you know who I am?
We've met.
You're one of Monarch's elite. The one they tell me is a traitor.
I'm not a traitor.
I know what you want. You're protecting what's yours. I want to protect what's mine. We're the same now.
Huh, the Vision was right.
And I need your help. And you need mine. You're looking for the lifeboat. Isn't that right? And you know what we're facing. I have a team down there. They will fix the fracture. Time will go on. But not if the CFR goes unprotected.
CFR?
It's our key. It's what makes the lifeboat possible. Powers it. But my enemies want it destroyed. You could keep it safe. And when this is over, your wife, she'll be waiting for you. So I could take her with me. She'll survive.
Liam, what is he talking about?
I think of what happens if we're down there unprotected. None of us are saved.
He's right, you know.
I need you to go with him. He's gonna take you to the lifeboat. I'll find you when it's over.
Top of Monarch Tower. You'll find the CFR in a striker suit. That's all you'll need.
What's wrong with him?
What your husband's doing for you?
Was he shot?
Admirable. You don't agree?
I thought I knew who he was.
Oh yeah, he was shot last episode.
Never know who we are. Friends, we've changed things. The world, the universe. We're the first beings powerful enough to undo the very fabric that we're part of. And now, we must believe that we are powerful enough to set things straight again. We've all made sacrifices. We have all made sacrifices. But we're not just here to work for ourselves. We're here for our families, for mankind, to change history, to make history, right here. Right now, I have some other matters to attend to, so I will not be with you. But I know that you will succeed.
Such an odd device. I have no idea how he's going to fix time with it, though. do you?
Joyce, CFR defenses are down. It's all you. You're good to go.
Step the fuck away from there!
I can't! I can't, Liam!
Get the fuck away!
Mark!
Get away!
Joyce needs it.
Joyce?
Joyce can fix the fracture, Liam.
You need to get the fuck out of here, Charlie.
I'm not moving.
Get out of here!
I'm not moving, so you're gonna have to kill me. Once and for all, you're gonna have to fucking kill me.
He'll do it.
Because right now, Liam, I'm thinking about more than myself.
You don't know what Joyce is gonna do.
No, I don't. But I have faith in Fiona.
Aww.
And she believes in Joyce. So I gotta believe too.
Aw, ain't that sweet.
Think about it. Fix the lifeboat, you save your wife. We fix the fracture, saves us all. Okay? Go ahead. Go ahead and kill me. It's not gonna make a fucking difference. But if you kill Joyce, then we have...
Huh, coming up shot. Fucking hell, he...
Your perceptions, Liam, they're off. This world you know? This world is ending.
Crap. I had a feeling something like this would happen.
But one world's end is merely another's beginning. My world will be a renewal. My world will see better.
He's gonna die. There. Oh, no. But yeah, you got him. You got him. Well done, Liam. You killed Hatch, but we still don't really know his endgame. I really hope we find out at some point. I thought for sure Hatch would have time powers or something. Well, anyway, that was the end of episode 4. Pretty confusing. Still, we've got that was an exciting penultimate, so now we've got the actual endgame. So, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you have, and goodbye. Have a good day.